And now for your U.S. Army Europe Spotlight.
U.S. Army Chief of Staff General Raymond Odierno at the Conference of European Armies in Italy on the continued presence of forces in Europe.
It's about establishing strong relationships with our partner armies. It gives us some familiarity. It gives us a capability to work with them. So as we again work together on operations, it becomes much easier.
For more on the U.S. Army in Europe, log on to eur.army.mil.